Hello dear students, welcome to Arshana's channel. In today's video, let us continue 6th chapter Constructions exercise 6.2 from Karnataka State Mathematics text based on NCERT for class 10. So in exercise 6.2, we have already completed 6 problems. So let us now move on to last problem from this exercise. So let us read the question and understand it properly. Draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take a point outside the circle. Construct the pair of tangents from these points to the circle. So first let us draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take any bangle. It should be circle shape. Hold this bangle firmly and draw the circle. Like this. Now this is a circle. Next, take a point outside the circle. We have to take the point outside the circle. Let this point be here. Name this point as P. Then we have to construct the pair of tangents from this point to the circle. From this point, we have to construct two tangents to the circle. So for construction of tangents, we need to identify the center of the circle. So how we can identify this? So dear students, recall in your 9th class, you have studied how to find the center of the circle. So let us do it. Draw two chords in a circle. Like this. Bisect these chords. Take more than half of this chord and bisect this chord. Now join these points of intersection of arcs. So similarly, bisect this chord. See the points of intersection of these two bisectors. These two bisectors meet at a point. This will be the center of the circle and name it as O. Then join OP. We need to construct tangents from the point P to the circle. So for this, bisect the line OP. Like this. Then from the point O, draw a line passing through these points of intersection of arcs. This line bisects the line OP and this point let it be M. Now from M as center and MP as radius, draw a circle. Now identify where these two circles intersect. Okay, let us name these points as A and B. Now join AP. Similarly, join BP. So AP and BP are required tangents from the point P to the given circle. So this is our construction. So our construction is now complete. So let us justify the construction. For this we need to join AO. Like this. So dear students, observe here the circle with center M. OAP is the angle in a semicircle. So OAP will be equal to 90 degree. Therefore, we can write angle OAP equal to 90 degree, because angle in a semicircle is equal to 90 degree. If this angle is equal to 90 degree, then OA is perpendicular to AP. OA is perpendicular to AP. But OA is radius. If OA is radius and the line perpendicular to the end of the radius of the circle must be a tangent to a circle. So AP is the tangent to a circle. Similarly, BP is also a tangent to a circle. So AP and BP are two required tangents to a circle from the point P. So this is our required justification. This is very easy and very important for your exams. Hope you have understood the construction. And if you have any doubts, then mail me on this mail ID arshianas1235@gmail.com, or if necessary, you can call me on the number 9538064440. Now today, we have completed 6th chapter construction in this 6.1 exercise, also 6.2 exercise, 7 problems and 7 problems, totally 14 problems. So 14 videos you can find in our channel's playlist. Our channel name is Arshia Naz Gulbarga. If these videos are useful for you, then you can write a comment in the comment box so that I can make the more videos regarding next chapters. So dear students, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe the video. It's free, so that you can get the notifications of new coming videos. Okay, goodbye.